Hello my friends and welcome back to my channel. Yeah, this was the actual situation. Purses all over and on this wall, yeah, pointless really. So what I wanted to do was to use every single bit of space in my closet. So over here you see my hats and my wigs, and on the other side I went ahead and yeah, put my purses in order. So throughout this video, I will be sharing with you different ideas of how to organize. Let's go ahead and get started. I went ahead and used one of these plastic shelves. I bought mine at Lowe's and I had one already in place. So this was the second one I purchased. And practically what you wanna do is just put in the legs and just kind of, it's gonna look like little tables, okay? I've seen other people use wood, but again, because I always change my mind, you know, this way you can remove it if you change your mind. So you're going to end up with three or four of these pieces. And then right after that, I am going just to take everything down from the shelf, and I'm going to start working on my purses. That was my goal. So I went ahead and just grabbed two of these little shelves and I went ahead and arranged them like so. Now remember, my goal is to use as much space as I can, and closets usually have a ton of space on top and not enough shelving, so this is going to help me out with that. I went ahead and start putting in purses. This is 5 hours later. I'm just kidding, but this is what I have so far. I can see every purse that I own and my new additions as well, and this is going to help me just to, you know, keep track on the purses that I have. Now on this side, I will be putting in a curtain rod, and I will put in my wigs. And then further on to the left of my closet, I went ahead and put up some of those plastic shelves as well. Now these are all my hats on the floor. Yeah, so this is the curtain rod that I will be using. I bought mine at Ross, and yes, Pito is right there smelling it. And because I have no wood in my wall, I went ahead and used these inserts, and it's actually quite easy to do. Just go ahead and make a hole prior to putting the insert, and once you have your hole, your measurements, then you can go ahead and just use a hammer to put it in, and yeah, pretty much that's what I did. Unfortunately, my husband wasn't here to help me out, so I had to do it myself, which I don't like, but yeah, I made it happen.
Take a moment right here. Feeling like it's out gear, driving towards the sun with a rose and a gun. Feel the wind in my hair, going nowhere, I swear. Like an outlaw on the run, dangerous, but it's so fun. Running, running.
Once I have my hooks in place, then I went ahead and put in that rod, and this is what we have so far. The one right on top I already had from before, and the second one is where I will be putting in my wigs and also my caps. And I went ahead and ordered these hangers from Amazon. They are pretty good. I will be linking everything in the description box. And I had these boxes from before. So practically what I had to do is just to label them just so I knew what was in there, because yes, I forget all the time what I own. So this is the final result. I have my hats, my wigs, my jewelry, and practically I can see pretty much what I, you know, what I have. A lot of the times I can't find anything. Hopefully this way I am able to just find what I need right away. Here on the right side, I do have my shoes. I do have, I believe, a tutorial. My husband made that for me. I'll link it in the description if you like to see it. And yeah, this is what we have. I am very happy with the outcome. Check that out. Jewelry in place, shoes in place, boxes labeled, tennis shoes on one side. And also I went ahead and just color coded my clothes from, you know, just whites, blacks, colorful. And yeah, I cleaned the closet and this is what we have in the other two rooms. So I'm gonna get myself to work on that now. And like always, I will see you on my next video. Hasta la vista. Mwah. Adios.